There's a ski jump meet on Norway's side at Holmenkoll near Oslo. The king and the royal family were among the 70,000 spectators who came to watch the fun.